Nah, Klay Thompson looks like he's supposed to be a Simpsons character. He just looks like, I can't explain. He got the fro with the goatee. Like, he could be Ned Flanders' son.